14-0. Grossman wasting no time. Up top, touchdown! Ben Pate!
What I remember is that in the press box, there were guys up there with the milk jugs, shaking the milk jugs. Matt Copsey tells this great story that Rex Kurtz was up there with his milk jug, shaking his milk jug early on in the game, and then after the game,